What's up? It's your relationship coach, Clarence Brown. Check this out. We know what women want for the most part as men, which is a protector and a provider. But the question that women often have about men is, what is it that a man is looking for? What is it the man that I'm looking to have in my life? What is he looking for? And so I wanted to kind of break it down. While we, like I said, know as men that a woman from the foundation, you got to have, you got to be a protector and a provider. Now, there are many other things that that woman may prefer, but overall, that's where we're going to start. Can you protect me? Can you provide me? These are the two foundational things a woman needs from a man. But here's the thing, ladies, from a man, from a man needs for his lady to be coming with two separate things, both peace and understanding. And oftentimes, women that, especially, you know, successful women, I have a lot of clients that are women that are successful in their own right, and they wonder and question, why is it that it's harder for me, it seems, to find a man? Are they intimidated? Are they looking at my success? Are they looking at how much money I make? No, listen, he's trying to figure out, are you going to bring peace and understanding to his life among any and everything that he may want? Those are the foundational things that a man wants out of a woman. This is why a man is able to pick some woman that doesn't have much going on for her, but is perfect for him, is perfectly fit for him in his life. And at that time of his life where he is, he finds and is looking for the woman who gives him peace and understanding to make his life better. And so it's just a difference when it comes to men and women that I think we oftentimes, misinterpret. We think that, hey, just because I want, or women, they think just because I am in search of someone who is able to protect and provide for me and, you know, X, Y, and Z beyond that point, well, a man is looking for a woman who can give him peace and understanding and then X, Y, and Z after that, right? So I just wanted to break that down because I think that there is a misnomer between men and women where women, especially that have accomplished a few things in their lives, now believe that, okay, this is what makes me attractive to a man. And that's not it. A man is not looking at your wallet or your purse in this case. He's looking at, can you provide peace and understanding to him? And then all of the other things will line up. And so while a woman on her end is looking for a man that can at the bare minimum protect and provide, and everything else will kind of, you know, come after those things, these are the two things that men are looking for. So I just wanted to give you some clarity on that. It's your relationship coach, Clarence Brown. Please like, follow, friend, and subscribe. All right. And we'll see y'all Tuesday night at the Male Translation Podcast. All right. Peace.